I'll show you how to use Blender's Rip tool to produce this render image in less than 5 minutes. Let's select the cube, and Tab to go to edit mode. Control R to place a loop cut. Type 2 to edge select. Select the top edge and type V as in Victor to rip the edge. Type Z to move the ripped edge upward. This is simple but complex mesh that had its edge ripped. The side faces now have more than 4 vertices due to this change. Let's solidify the mesh. Let's create a new UV sphere with 8 segments and rings. In edge selection mode, Shift and Alt click the side edges like this, and rip them. S to scale, and S, and Z to scale in the Z axis. Let's solidify. In edit mode, let's hover the cursor over part of the meshes we don't need and type L to link select to remove them. Please feel free to make changes to the mesh any way you like. I'll Alt-select this edge loop, and type 1 to vertex select. I'll checker deselect and move the selected vertices up. Control 3 to subdivide. Right-click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. Let's apply the materials. I'll use the sky texture. Let's turn off Use Nodes under Compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.